channel. So today we're going to be talking about movies and TV shows on Netflix because a lot of you guys have been asking me constantly, what's a good movie to watch? What's a good TV show to watch? So I just thought I'd do a whole video so you guys can check it out yourselves. So, and disclaimer, okay, these are going to be mostly crime shows, crime movies, horror movies, because that's what I like. So if you're not up to for that, just click off. But if you are, stay tuned. Okay, so we're gonna jump right into it. So we have, of course, Dare Me, and it's more like a Pretty Little Liars kind of crime TV show, but it's also dealing with cheerleading. So if you love cheerleading, watch it. If you love competition, watch it. If you love crime, watch it. But yeah, basically it is so good. At first, from reading the descriptions, it looked dumb. I was sitting here like, bruh, this looked dumb. But my friend got me hooked. So thank you, Lanise. Yeah, so the next thing we have up is Hellfest, which is a movie. It's a horror movie, and it's not really scary. If you're like a really, really horror fan like me, it's not really scary. It's just, it's a stalker that stalks them at, like, you know, horror night. And we're in a pandemic, so it just, it's refreshing to see everybody out and, you know, going to big functions because we can't do that anymore. But yeah, highly recommend. Go watch it. Then we got Fractured, which I think a lot of people actually already seen, actually, because it's kind of, like, it came out last year, I want to say. But it's really good. It's about this family who, you know, they go in, they have this incident. I don't want to give the movie away, but they have this incident and they go to the hospital. Then it's like they lose their daughter. It's like she goes missing. They don't know where she is. Then when the husband tries to come back and find them, you know, find the daughter with the wife, then the wife goes missing. Now he has to find his whole family. Now the hospital is like, oh, dude, you know, you never came with the family. And I was just like blown away. Like, it was a major plot twist. So definitely, definitely, definitely go watch that. Then we have La Da Land. I think I'm saying it right. La Da Land. And of course, that's a movie. It's a horror movie. This junk scared me, bro. And I don't really get scared over like horror movies. I just love to watch them. But this, oh, I think it's in another language. Honestly, if it's not in another language, then we good. But I'm pretty sure it is. So I watched with subtitles, but that junk was scary. I said, whew, only watch it once. Then we have Haunting of B. Manor? I think that's how you pronounce it, but it'll pop up on Netflix if you type Hunting of Bee. It'll type up. But it's a TV show and it's actually pretty intriguing. Like, it's really about, you know, them a family that lost their mother and looking for a nanny, and it's taking place in London, I think. Yeah, London. And it's just weird stuff starts happening. People start seeing ghosts, and it's just really good. I think it has like 10 episodes, but it's really good, really, really good. Okay, then we have Mindhunter, which is like Criminal Minds type of thing. And it's like, who done it? Look at this case file, this. And I just love it. I love it. Definitely go watch Mindhunter. What haven't I said? Definitely watch Good Girls because it's like a crime. Like, it's like these mothers, right, who is, I think, four mothers, and they all come from different backgrounds, and they've been so good to their husbands and kids, and they have been in a money crisis, like all of them. Like, something in their family has made them really need money. So they meet this drug dealer randomly, like, and then all of a sudden you have this one chick out the four that's like the main mom, the main person running things, out the women. And it's just, they never robbed or done anything illegally. So now that they are, it's just, it's crazy. Good Girls, go watch that. Also, go watch Unbelievable because that's also a TV show. And it's like basically this teen gets raped and, you know, horrible things just happen to her. And nobody believes her because her story keeps changing. And the killer keeps going from different town to different town. So it's like really hard to catch him. So it's just like with her changing her story, like it did happen to her. But like, so she just says, no, it didn't happen to me. Yes, it did. Because she feels embarrassed that nobody's taking her serious. So yeah, definitely go watch Unbelievable. And that's a TV show. What else? Okay, so I think I'm pronouncing this right, but don't laugh at me if I'm pronouncing it wrong. is Mirage? You can look it up. It's M-I-R-A-G-E on Netflix, and it's a movie, and basically it's about like cornfields and out in the open, of course, your typical horror. And it's like aliens and this and that. It's crazy, y'all. Like, I looked at that like, okay, but it's so good to watch. So definitely recommend that to you guys. Yeah, I think that's all that I have. Did I say murder mystery? I don't know if I said murder mystery, but definitely go watch Murder Mystery. It's about a murder on a cruise ship. And two of the couples, you got Adam Sandler, and I really feel so bad, but I forget the other actress, but she's really popular. But yeah, that is a funny comedy murder. So it's more like a thriller, I should say. Yeah, that's more like a thriller, but that's also a good movie to watch. So if I already said that, I'm sorry, but yeah, sometimes I forget. But yeah, that's all that I have for you guys today. If you want more, if you like any of my movies, TV show picks, I will probably do a part two because I'm pretty sure like I've seen everything on Netflix, but it's always new stuff coming out. So yeah, or if you want me to do Hulu, because I have Hulu, or Amazon Prime, I got y'all. Because it's the pandemic, okay? I'm tired of seeing the same movies. And I also like documentaries. So yeah, we can do like a list of documentaries that you guys want me to tell y'all about to go watch. So yeah, that's all I have for you guys today. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And yeah, enjoy your movie night.